to make the toast, the grandmother's bean curd, spicy bean curd, you want about 2 or 3 ounces of oil in the bottom of the wok. I want you to turn on the heat, check your heat. It's probably going to be a little bit too hot for you guys if you go too fast, so lower it down so it's a moderate speed. I would like to have your aromatics measured out the 1/3. It's 1/3?
Yep.
Okay, so you can do it on the plate. Okay. Ginger, garlic, and scallions. And then we stir fry this. Now, we can go two ways with this aromatic oil. We can start out by frying it, but I would rather finish it with this aromatic oil. So we start out with a neutral oil. In case she gets away from you and starts to burn, you don't scorch the aromatic qualities of the oil. This oil?
Yeah, so this is